you know, people have come back from a lot worse. So I trusted the staff, and they trusted me. And then luckily, but yeah, the craziest thing, a little side note, was when I was like, so I was alone in the village. There was like, there's 20,000 people in there, I think, by the end of the games, but there was like maybe 1,000. And the Canada building is like 19 stories, and it was pretty much empty. It's just me there and like 50 physios. At one point, I'm on Instagram, and the guys are still at that training camp, and I see that one of them posted a picture on Instagram, and he's got the blue check mark, and I was like, oh my goodness, he got verified. And then I look at another guy, and he got verified, and I look at everyone on the team, and they all got it except for me. And I was like, are you kidding me? This is how I find out that I didn't make the roster. And so I ended up just like waiting a day or two, and at that point, I was like, no chance, like I'm not going. I ended up being told that I had made the final cut, and I asked, like, I think I asked Glenn, like, what about the Instagram thing? He's like, what the hell are you talking about?
Exactly.